Apex with the correct read, though.
Got him out of the sky!
How did he just land that?
Something is activating here. This guy is coming online.
With a map win on Ascent. Force a timeout hit. Oh my god.
YH running back as well. Waiting for the rest of his team. Fight's taken though, it's a little bit disjointed. Dodge does! Is he really going to be that guy? Pushing forwards. All the way. Round! Buzz nails the shot!
I can tell that TRX were feeling the heat, the pressure, RB swapping to the shorty just to break that code.
Oh, that is nasty.
What does love feel like?
What a guy.
Well, I'm feeling gone with a space. Tobias trying to get set up off the angle. There, what? What?
Absolutely illegal movements that I'm just witnessing. What in the Lord's name was that?
All players left alive, but they got to try and get themselves into the site. And they are finding them.
Oh, what a flick! The place melts, it's all down to him! Three kills! Surely he can't get the four! Rotates around, plays the position in the pillar. The tap of the spike, and he gets it! Unreal scenes!
This left goal onto Alpha.
Where he is, Solkaz finally starting to realize it's a second crazy shot out from Alpha. The target, but no! And he gets the kill! What is that from Alpha? How on earth do you let that one happen? This second kill, unbelievable. Just a snap onto the head here. Oh my god!
You pay good money for a shot like that.
Oh my. That is unreal.
The flank, though. The flank right behind them. And that's what I was calling out earlier. EDG, they have taken up all that space and they are not aware of it. Hold on. Puts that down. The Util out in their hands and they are putting the squeeze right onto them. The way!
How on earth has he done that?
That is ridiculous.
He's stuck. He is stuck completely isolated on an island in a heaven. What was this?
Still patient as Optic try to funnel their way on the B. Dapper's already dropped. They're finding the openings that they were looking for. Tenz and Waystorm though.
Hold up again. As he up traps
it. Burn. Shot, bro.
What is that? That is absurd.
Make their way in now. And Slimeplay is actually getting.
Oh my god.
What? How has he done second like that?
Gonna trade out Liam. It ain't over yet, but maybe Chronicle, maybe not. Maybe it's Demon 1. He's got the knives out. A 2v2 Alpha and Chronicle to try and get Fnatic across the line.
Oh
Demon
my god!
He's trying to save them, but it's Alpha up against Demon now. Oh my god! This guy is
out. What we won rounds before.
Place of the Derek was nowhere.
The decent team from the great team. Are you able to make a comeback?
What is that?
Oh, that's just disgusting.
That's a morale breaker.
I mean, Haze has barely. I mean, Haze has been hitting on the prior two back, but this one, following the score of 1-7-12, is he hitting back?
Oh god, he's calling it. I'm close to trade back, but yep, no, like, he's there. Like, he's trying to find him, he's eating a rifle on a couple of shots. The angle's lost at the end of the day, what is that?
Flick of the wrist, and Jing removed from the action. What?
But now it's down to Ethan and Demon 1. Sharing for the classic and a flash to play in, and that's about it. Demon 1 is going to be jumped. Oh,
what?
No! This world from Demon 1! This is finally punch a bed!
Mine don't do that. What is this, though? Whoa!
Durka has got his operator once again, roaming the map. Such an aggressive stance from him. They're waiting for the... What
no
is
way.
That flick?
No way. That's right behind the yellow box, and Ye's not finding too much with the Tour de Force in hand.
Ooh, as I see that, what is this? What is this from Yane? Absolutely absurd stuff, and Jonah B still turns it around.
How many times have we thrown this into a highlight package already?
It's just nasty.
Lack of patience. They're gonna drop the local strike.
Just to clear out maps.
Yeah. Feeling the need to win this round. Sax has gotten it down. It's just seen it. It's just seen it with the option. We have the weapon you want in a situation like this. But he's gotten one. Is he gonna be able to get the second? Yes, he does.
Well, he's probably gonna toss poster.
Moves his way into it. A bit of spam fire. He falls. Tiniest of margins, tiniest of gaps. 6-8-6 health, and the most to do. Chronicle, it's all about timing. It's all on this. Judge, wait for it for the flick of the wrist.
I was just asking the question. How were Tweez and Les going to be able to hold on in that
damn time? He's being beat one at a time. Come on, Xiao does not win this, please. Guy's coming up on 30 kills. Oh my God! What was
wow.
That?
Wow.
What was that shot? Step dirty. That is just filthy. After watching that one.
Like this?
Oh, they have to respect what's coming their way. A chain! Disrespecting all the utility, all the presence. Something on the follow-up from the site lady theirs. One stands in their way. Oh my God! Inhuman reaction from something. Trying to quell his aggression, but Boucher's still ahead of it. Poster on the side, Chronicle on the way. They still didn't check out Poster. They still didn't clear him from that corner. He's gone away with daylight robbery. Oh, how did you snap to Chronicle like that? He's a madman, but he gets caught in the end. Angel was waiting. Death wanted to find Angel, but we know that there's still players here. And oh, it's one of them! Snapping the wrist just to find Aaron. And
Oh my god! What?
This is why you don't go towards where he is.
The difference maker in a lot of these rounds. 10 seconds left. They still need to deal with Amova on the site. Oh, and he already walked right past him. Amova somehow connected that second shot as well.
Moving towards Onavi Rotsi this round. And intentions indicating the A site is the target now, at least short.
What?
You're nasty with it, artist. No.
Yeah, the hit starts to come through and they're going to push it back. What a shot by Lee. Stunned up, cold. Not bursted. Stuns active and a dash into the wall.